Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 58 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Guess what we're going to be doing in this episode? Yep, you guessed it. More crates. This time, it's the ammo crates. I've measured the rounds and used those measurements to make a triple carrier. Not sure if these existed, but hey, I've seen them around. And it means I only have to make 3, not 15. No, I have to make 5, not 15. There you go, my maths is really pants. So, without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. And there we have 5 ammo crates made. Now to clean them up. Here we go. All 5 ammo crates cleaned up, ready for staining. Now, let's get the staining sorted. First, the American walnut. Now the Jacobean Dark Oak. So there we have the 5 ammo crates built and stained. So what are we going to do next? Well, I had a good thunk about it and decided to drill holes in the ends of all the boxes. Then I can thread some string through, but we'll come to that later. I'm using a pin vise with a 0.6mm PCB drill bit. So let's get on with the drilling, shall we? Thank you. there we have all the holes drilled out. Now for the string. I decided to use this fine wire. I've doubled it up, used my drill to twist it, and it turns out just like this. So let's get these handles sorted. So there we have the ammo crate's carrying handles installed. Just need a painting and a tad bit of weathering. I promise next week we'll be back on the King Tiger. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 58. If you want to see what happens in episode 59, please subscribe to the channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.